Hello, literature lovers. Today we are writing the first part of The Raven, written by the patron saint of gods, Edgar Allan Poe himself. This poem is a powerful story about grief, and also secretly a short story. Let's get started, and if you enjoy, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.
Thank you. Thank you.